The NYPD is investigating a deadly stabbing at a Chelsea homeless shelter. Police say a 62-year-old man was found around 2 this afternoon inside that shelter on West 24th Street. They found a weapon on scene, and police tell us the victim was homeless. No one is in custody right now. Police have not released information on a suspect.